Welcome. In this tutorial, we'll show you how to remove both the Huawei ID and the FRP lock from a Huawei device using Chimera. As you can see, the device is currently locked. We are going to fix it using Chimera tool. The first step is to disassemble the phone to access the test point. Once you connect the device and it's detected by Chimera, select the correct model from the list. Side note, if the device is not detected by Device Manager, it may be because the phone is running Harmony OS. In that case, you'll need to use a Harmony TP cable to establish the connection. For more information, please check the description below. Now go to the Repair tab and click on Remove Huawei ID and the FRP. A confirmation message will appear. Click OK to proceed. And then yes, if you understand that this process may erase all user data on the phone. The removal process will now begin. Please wait while Chimera completes the operation. Once the procedure finishes successfully, you can proceed to activate the device with no more restrictions. Thank you for watching. For more tutorials and tips, don't forget to subscribe to our channel.